Southern Plains Indians. This dance came out around the time of the Wild West show when they wanted more entertainment for the audience. And this dance was famous with Jesse Footwork.